Something that you did. I think most of our writing, our teaching of writing, kind of ignores it. Except maybe when people read poetry, and then they listen to the sound of it. But prose, they forget that, you know. There's prose that goes clunk, clunk, clunk. There's an awful lot of it.